My name is Staff Sergeant Stacy Blackburn Helsher, and I am a recovering service member. It took some adapting. I went from being a troop handler to actually having to focus on myself, and that was very challenging.
2.5, 3 weeks ago, they told us, like, hey, we're gonna do a virtual challenge. It's still in the works. And I was like, okay, you know, it's the next best thing to doing an in-person warrior games, you know? And you know, these scores can get used to get you into Invictus games and other adaptive sports programs. You know, it gave me a specific, I don't know if I would say mission per se, but it gave me a specific task to train for and get better for every day.
The WARP program, which is Warrior Athlete Reconditioning Program, we do day to day. It's not just for competitions. This is something that really gets our mind and spirit back in the fight. And a lot of times when you're in combat, you think that, oh, now that I'm back home, everything's fine. When a lot of people, a lot of Marines, other service members, you are still struggling with inner combat or demons. This regiment has been, it's been very, very good at stabilizing instability and getting us back in there. That's what I appreciate the most.
That is the mission of Wounded Warrior Battalion East, to recover as a service member.